Sunday night in Toronto, Maple Leafs forward Phil Kessel was assessed a match penalty for attempt to injure for slashing Buffalo forward John Scott. As the video shows, Kessel and Scott are lined up across from one another for a neutral zone faceoff when they engage in an altercation. While backpedaling, Kessel attempts to defend himself against Scott by taking a two-handed swing at his opponent. Having freed himself from the ensuing scrum, Kessel then makes his way around the pile and takes another two-handed swing at Scott's leg while Scott is being wrestled to the ice by another Toronto player. While we acknowledge that Kessel's initial motivation was self-defense, he persists and swings his stick again, even after having escaped the immediate threat from Scott. It's also important to note that just 6 days before, Kessel engaged in two similar stick-swinging incidents in a game against Philadelphia. In summary, for his two slashes on Scott, Kessel received a match penalty for attempt to injure. Kessel has no history of supplemental discipline in his seven-year NHL career. Scott suffered no injury. The Department of Player Safety has suspended Phil Kessel for the remainder of the preseason.
Okay, so Phil Kessel gets just the three preseason games, and you have to think for the Toronto Maple Leafs and Phil Kessel, they're pretty happy with this decision.
I think the Buffalo Sabres would have liked to have seen a couple regular season games, losing Clarkson and Phil Kessel, but for Phil Kessel, he should be very happy that that's all he got. And you look at the situation, there's no question that Phil Kessel is not going to fight John Scott. This is totally an unfair decision, but the second whack right there is really where Kessel gets himself in trouble. Defending yourself, this is a half swing on the shin pads, atop the pan. That right there where he winds up when his teammates have already got in the situation and really have taken Scott down. If three guys had to jump on John Scott, that's when Phil Kessel, I think, got the suspension for turning around and taking the whack on the back of the leg, and in a situation where that's where you can injure a player behind the padding, not on the shin pad, not on the pants. And you know, as Brendan Shanahan had said a few days earlier in the week, there were a couple stick-swinging situations by Kessel. Yeah. And three games in exhibition is pretty good. I'm surprised it wasn't at least a game in the regular season, but I think the Leafs got off a little bit lucky in this one.
Yeah, and as you point out, no one's going to mistake Phil Kessel as an enforcer. Yeah. Speaking of enforcers, Brian McGrattan, we have some news about him.